Hurricane Irma just moved up the chain of islands here in the Bahamas. Residents on Long Island felt the impact of winds and rain from Hurricane Irma, but that island not severely impacted. However, residents are still rebuilding from two previous storms. Tonight, Long Island MP Adrian Gibson on that community.
When you consider that this was a Category 5 hurricane, and we didn't get a direct hit, I think we managed to really get away when compared to what happened with Joaquin and then some of our brothers and sisters in the Caribbean. I have gotten reports with respect to assessment, and as it stands, NEMA will give the all clear for Long Island in the morning. So the various personnel at hurricane shelters would have been advised of this. And so persons that remain in hurricane shelters until that time, no injuries were reported. The police and the administrator are currently doing an assessment throughout the island. And I can tell you that, one, the airport at Dedmon Key produced the floods. Appears to be dry. There are a few lines that are down. One heavy cable line on the airport road in Dedmon Key that was down, and one at the curve heading into Hamilton. There generally is no structural damages